Everybody, welcome back to Fu Man's channel. So, let's see, we are building and digging still. So I think each episode I'm probably gonna do around maybe 4 to 5 cycles, I guess. 4 or 5 cycles. I don't know if you guys want to see more of it or less of it. Let's see. What are we building? Oh, we're building this stuff up. So we're gonna try to get a water structure. Maybe preferable over here on this side. This will be... Maybe we're gonna pump water to the side. We're gonna keep a... No. There's a lot of contaminated water on the left side and the right side. But the right side doesn't have that much as the left side. Because this seems like a big section of contaminated water. So most likely I'm... This could be interesting. I might make a layered one. Maybe clean water on top, maybe. And then have it run through going down. And then dirty water being in the bottom. I think most likely like that. Because I want everything dirty to go down. Yeah, that makes sense. Everything dirty goes down. Just like carbon dioxide. It sinks down. Dirty water will go down and clean water will go up. So I think I shall... Oh, there's chlorine here. And hydrogen. Probably gonna make the water tank up here then. Last episode we have this researched. So let's see what are we researching now. We're researching power regulation. So let's take a look over our air quality. So we're pumping air over here with the algae oxygenator, which is fine. I'll let it pump out air over there. We're gonna get algae terrarium over here on the bottom, just for now. Just let it to produce oxygen. And we are going to continue building out that way. Let's build it up to here. Let's build it like that. And continue digging this way. And then, I think I'm gonna make the... Oh, harvest it. Let's harvest it. Let's continue to dig out this much over here a bit. And let's dig out over here. I think I will definitely, most likely... Yeah, I'm gonna put the water up here. For now, we're gonna make it this big, up to this big. And this big, like that. Yeah, that looks good to me. Let's cancel this so they can get in and do all the stuff they need to do here. So, I'm probably gonna most likely put a water tank over here, and then bathrooms and showers will go here, most likely. And the contaminated water will go down here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it like that. So we're gonna run at double speed while they're gonna start doing that. And I think we're probably gonna get another person soon, so let's get another cot over here. And let's get a decor so they could look at something pretty. And we'll dig this up so we can... This is like a decoration purpose plant. So we're just gonna put the plant pop in there. And research is still going. Insufficient water resources. Alright. So yeah, we need to dig that out so we can gather water up. Let's get this out. And let's dig this out a bit. More carbon dioxide in there. So we have a couple more. We have another bed. So you gotta select the plant popper and then select this one and click plant for it to go through. Oh, skill increased. Hard worker. What did he increase? Learning. Okay, so He's doing the researching and everything. Do we have a specialized learner? I think we did. It's learning level 6, yeah, so they're not gonna do the research. Wow. Alright. So we'll just keep one person on learning, one extra person on learning. Because we're gonna do different researches later in the game. So this is gonna clean up the carbon dioxide, which is a good thing. But it uses a water. It uses quite a lot of water, I think I remember. And then I'll probably put one somewhere. Hopefully this all leaks down. I'm gonna try to filter out all the carbon to go down. For now we're just gonna get water from here because I don't want to expand open this up yet, just in case we contaminate our water or something by accident. Which will be a bad thing. Let's see. Doing research. Compost. Yeah, I'm not gonna put the compost here yet. Didn't get anything else that's new. Which is fine. Oh, we got the planter box. Alright, so we need a place to start growing our food. So I said I'm gonna put the bathroom here, I guess. And sure, let's put the food here. Why not? I'm gonna get the food in this section. Food right below our section here. I'm gonna probably build a refrigerator here in the future. And let's continue. Let's dig this out like that. Let's set the priority higher. Over here. And let's pop a ladder over here. And we're going to not dig out the whole thing yet, but probably dig this out and dig this out a bit like that. And we have 12 meals left, so that's gonna get quite close. Yeah, I need to start planting food, get that going. Let's get 2 blocks down here, because we're gonna build doors in the future. And let's prioritize that too up here. Let's get this going, so we can start harvesting that over there. Harvesting this, get some more food. I'm just afraid that we might run out of food or something like that. Yeah, he's delivering stuff to the research center, I guess. And pretty soon it's over there. Oh, research completed. Power switch, battery, and wire bridge. I still haven't figured out what to do with the wire bridge yet. I'll probably figure it out later in the future. But, yeah, let's get another battery. I like to have extra power lying around always. That's just me. Don't ask me why. I always build redundancy of extra stuff. I always do that for some reason. I don't know why. let's see. Let's research decor. Get some art going. Have them have some less stress. So, bedroom here, food area here, bathroom and shower will be here, food will be here. Ah, we have a lot of mealwood seed plants. Let's get this planting. We need lots of food. Alright. So, food will be here. I guess I'll put the relaxation here. Yeah, relaxation will be there. So we'll get a massage table over here. Let's put a right over here. Maybe get another flower decor here. Why not? And fast forward to them sleeping. Do we have a lot of oxygen here? Yeah, we have good oxygen here. This There's also oxygen over here. Hopefully this generates more oxygen. I like the way they sleep in this game. Alright. And then new cycle. Insufficient oxygen generation. And I think we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Yeah, like I said, this will be the water tank area. I'm gonna pump all the water up here. Now let's seal this off. And then I'm gonna get a ladder in here. Don't know why it's not digging. Please dig it. Atmospheric pressure too low. Okay, so I guess it's not enough oxygen down here. Let us prioritize everything down here so I can get this moving forward. And let's dig out this section. Actually, you could click it like this to make it more prioritized. I'm gonna have this section. And then we're gonna have another algae aquarium over down here. And let's build up the tile a bit. So we don't get this water contaminated. Yeah, so we need more oxygen. This out. We can't grow because we're running the faster than that. Sorry, we're getting another of these algae terrains down here. Just to get some more oxygen down here. Let's get this. Let's put another one down here. Everything's looking good. We're gonna get that built soon. That's Alright, my mouse is messing up. Right, let's get that going. Right, there's a lot of carbon dioxide down here. There's like a lot down here. There's too much down here, carbon dioxide. I'm gonna get some more of those algae aquariums down there over there. This one is not growing at all because there's too much carbon dioxide in there. We're gonna deal with that later. We're first gonna build this and this and get that going. So that should be going along now. Hopefully this one gets going too. This one, this algae gets going. This takes up water and stuff. Contaminated water. I still haven't done combat in this game yet. Maybe somewhere along in this episode we could do a combat with those aliens. See how it goes. Okay, we have another new person. Let's choose a duplicate. Let's see what we have here. Scaredy cat cannot perform combat. Interior decorator. Yeah, sounds good. We do need an art person. Yeah, let's get a artsy person. Because I do plan to do decor decorating later on in the future. And over here, we can make food. And then mush bar. An edible pit. Petrified and mud slot, preferable to starvation, but only just barely. So I use dirt and bottled water. So let's make a couple of these because we're kind of low on food. And then once we grow our food over here, we're gonna make the meal lice. I think it's meal lice. So we'll do some food production. Yeah, I don't know why this aquarium is not being manned. Oh, okay, it's out of 5. So let's change the priority to 9. Because it could function. So I don't have this much problem over here. This looks good. We're gonna continue building out this way. Because I wanna make this a full production and we have food. And we dig out, we continue digging out here. Alright, so this is slowly eating up the carbon, making it air, making it into breathable oxygen. So I like these things. These are really passive, but it uses water, which is sort of like a thing. But like right now, it's the best thing, except using powers. Because power generation in this game isn't that good right now, relying on manual. And also, I don't like using the coal generator that much. Maybe I just buy it. One coal generator and then one hydrogen generator, but I don't see any hydrogen right now. I see a lot of chlorine. I don't know what chlorine is used for. Oh, there's a small pocket of hydrogen. I'm not really sure what chlorine is used for yet in this game, but I think I'll figure it out sooner or later in the game. Maybe we'll figure it out together. Oh, look at that. Making those mush bar. It looks like someone's I'm gonna say it. It looks like someone's just trying to take a poop, and it's not quite coming out. It just looks really disturbing in a way. Okay, so there's a lot of carbon in here and contaminated oxygen. Ah, that's not good. That's not good at all. So, I might need to put another algae terrarium here, or I just have an oxygen pumper. You know what? I'm just gonna have an oxygen pumper here, just for now, just to so people don't get that bad. And let's set this to priority 9. Get this done. Let's get all of this pushed out. Okay. That looks so wrong. Just like slowly coming out. Oh man. Not a good day. That just looks so wrong. just have nothing to say to that. Wow, we have no one that can cook. That sucks. It's fine, we're making mush bars anyway. They're disgusting little mush bars. So we have nine food. Which is not good, but not bad, but like... We gotta get our food going. Like, really, really going. God, I think it's the bathroom that's making this place dirty. Yeah, we're gonna need to separate it. Yeah, we're gonna make the bathroom area over here on this side. Gonna move it over. That means I need to get the airlock door soon too. And I need the oxidizer or something? Deoxidizer, just to clean up this room. Contaminated oxygen. Ay, ay, ay. Slightly toxic. I think it's all because of the shit. Yeah, it's all the shit that's coming out from there. It's not good at all. Alright, let's get the food going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we're gonna try to get 10. I do want 10 food. Like a cycle between it. And I just like the whole numbers. I don't know. That's my name. And when they're fully grown, it just looks really disgusting, guys. Right? Just like you're gonna have to like bear with me. Just it wiggles all over the place. Just really disturbing in a way. So our air isn't that good here. It's like 100, 200. I prefer the range to be like higher, like around this much, like in 1,000. 1,000 is like the best, like 1,000 and 1,500 above. Look at it. That's like the best. Very viewable and barely viewable. So I think we will perhaps get another RG thing to operate down here. Yeah, let's get another RG. Maybe we have it operating on this side, one on each side. Maybe that'll help it out. We have some oxygen going. So yeah, let's dig this out and set it a 9 priority. This is quite important. And dig it out. Oh, research complete. Interior decorating. Super. Okay, we got that going. Let's get liquid pumping, because I do want to start building up a water tank and then have a contaminated water tank too. So yeah, let's get that going. Pressure is still too low. Alright, let's hopefully we get another one going over here. If it's still too low, we're gonna definitely need to get one of the machines down here to start pumping air out, because I'm not sure if it's going to do any faster. But meanwhile, let's get this going, because the lamp does help this thing grow faster. So let's have you go one over here, and one over here, and then one over here, and one over here. This is a sleeping area. I don't know if they want that. Let's have one over there. And we do need to connect all of this with the power. Let's get that going. Go across over there. This one connect here. Just go down here. Connect that. And go up and connect over here like that. Looking good. And we have interior decorating. Let's get some paintings for everybody. Yeah, like that. We're gonna do 3 beds and what's in the card? And a sculpture. Okay, let's get a sculpture over here. That looks good. Yeah, I like the way everything's coming together. Everything looks good. See, look at that. That's the fully grown Mio plant. It what does it remind you? I'm just gonna say it reminds you of something else that wiggles and it's white. So I don't know what to say to that, guys. It just looks a bit concerning to me. Let's continue digging this way. Let's dig that way. And as we dig, we're going to continue building this. And we're going to prioritize the floors as 9. And the digging here as 7. Yeah, let's prioritize this to 8. And the score will be as 9. And we're gonna put the bathrooms on this side. This bathroom stuff is contaminating the oxygen area here. Oh, it's not contaminated that bad, but like it was contaminating it. So it's very viewable here. Sleepy time. I'm just gonna have furniture here. and just get everything built and ready for future colonists. And we'll continue digging and dig it way over here. This is our future planning stuff. Get the tiles on here. And get the tiles going here. This is our future planning and everything. Get the tiles over here. Yeah, we're gonna dig out this place though. We got everything over here. Get the tile going over here. And we'll prioritize this place more heavily. 6. And this place will be next. Carbon dioxide. See, I really like the graphics in this game. Look at it. This is like the oxygen area. It's like all wiggly. And this is like the carbon area. It's like, can't breathe in there. Research is still going. Everyone's doing their job. They're digging. Power is running. So everything's running smoothly right now. But I wonder if I could make it to a higher cycle. Because the previous game I played, well, something crashed. I'm not sure really sure what made it crash, but like the game just crashed. Yeah. So this will be the new bathroom area. Get a couple outhouses over here going. Yeah, this looks good. And I'm gonna put that down for now. And this door doesn't do anything, so there's no point of even placing this door. I don't want to waste. I'm not gonna waste copper ore on that. There's no point of doing that. We're gonna build out the tile over here. Lock out this section. And power is generating. And I'm gonna... Oh, we have a... Plumbing! Research is done! Interesting. Research is getting done pretty fast. Okay. That one's done. Let's get the... Sanitation? Yeah, let's get sanitation science. We're gonna work on the sanitation science. Oh, we need the intermediate research center. So let's get the gas plumbing piping first research while we build the other research station. So let's prioritize this spot. And I'm gonna end the episode after this cycle. So once we're gonna dig that out, I'm gonna dig that out, and then we're gonna build a higher research center. And then we're gonna research the distillation and the filtering to make the water better. So I'm gonna end the episode here. I'm gonna bring you guys back when the research center is done. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please do consider subscribing if you haven't subscribed. If you do like this video, press the little like button. Let me know. Leave a comment. Let me know what you guys. And if you want to be named in one of these characters, let me know. Or live in a horrible, horrible space dungeon. Take care. Chillax. Bye.